My name is Christian Nuñez. I am a senior at San Gorgonio High School. I play water polo, soccer, track, and swim. So I was kind of raised in a soccer family. My grandfather played soccer. My dad played soccer. I played soccer. My sister played soccer. My little brother played soccer. Since I've been raised in the sport, I just grew love for the sport, and it's just a passion. I play forward, and I'm usually, my back is facing the goalie, so that's the difficult part about my position, that I can't get the ball and look straight at the goalie. I have to turn or give a pass and then turn around. So that's the difficult part of playing forward. What I like about playing forward is I get to score, and I also get to celebrate the goal with the team. As a team, they're the ones that help me reach that goal to scoring. It's not that I score myself, it's an overall team effort to get the ball to me, that way we could score. And I like that about being a forward. So once we get to practice, we start off with our regular warm-up, the one that we warm up at the games too. Then after we warm up, we stretch, and we start doing ball control drills, get some touches on the ball. And then after that, we talk with Villalobos about the game plan for our future game. I feel like he prepares us mentally. Sometimes I feel like it's more than physically. He makes sure that we have the right mindset to succeed in games. One thing he emphasizes a lot is to play simple. He also likes to drive in a player. He wants us to be relentless during a game, never give up, fight every single ball, every second ball.
He's gonna cut in. He's gonna cut in. So what you guys need to do is Chicha, the other outside guy.
Christian Nguyen is as a soccer player. He's outstanding. He's been in the program for 4 years. You know, I've seen him grow right in front of my eyes. You know, an incoming freshman, young, you know, not very strong physically to now, you know, he's just physically a monster in the field. He usually, you know, if he goes head, body on body on somebody, he's gonna win most of the time. He's just physically very strong. And that's, you know, one of his attributes. And the other one as a soccer player is he's relentless. He just doesn't stop. And that's one of the things that I liked about Nuñez since, you know, his freshman year.
So my advice for an upcoming freshman is to never give up, keep working, always focus on yourself, don't focus on the rest of the people. You just gotta do you. I have a 4.1 GPA. After high school, I hope to continue my soccer career in college, and I hope to major in international business, entrepreneurship, or marketing. And I'm looking at University of Notre Dame, Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, and San Diego State University.